Everyone, so if you see an owl in front of an establishment, a restaurant, a business, or anything like that, these are the Jesuits and the Freemasons that I'm exposing by the Holy Spirit that's in me. These are witches, sorcerers, these are kings of the earth and merchants, and they charge interest on people, they have businesses, they are serving the god of commerce. They serve all the gods, actually, the Baphomet god, goat god, which God exposes. Sorry for my wiggling. And many other gods. They have many gods before the Lord God and our Lord Savior. And these are witches of Revelation chapter 17 through chapter 19. And God says that they are the ones that the wrath of God is upon their heads. So just be warned. Do not give these people your money. I have given this particular restaurant my money, but I think in future I will not, knowing that there is an owl up there. So look for the owls and reject those businesses. All right, God bless you guys. Remember, look up. Your redemption is drawing nigh.